हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज रुविया। यस, समथिंग डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड। यस, डोंट वरी, दिस इज जस्ट अदर साइड ऑफ माय रूम बिकॉज माय वीडियो इज लाइक समथिंग डिफरेंट एंड आई हैव टू जस्ट स्टैंड हियर एंड परफॉर्म द वीडियो। ओके, सो टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू अप्लाई अ लाइनर ऑन योर आई। यस, फॉर सम गर्ल्स इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट, फॉर सम गर्ल्स इट इज रियली वेरी इजी। सो आई विल शो यू सम ट्रिक्स, सिंपल ट्रिक्स हाउ टू अप्लाई एंड दैट्स इट। एंड गाइज, प्लीज इग्नोर माई फेस, I'm not well actually, so the face is little fluffy and I don't know, it's looking really weird, so please ignore that and that's it. So let's go to the video. So guys, if you have that liquid type of liner, then just throw that because it is old fashioned and it is like we have to wait a lot of time to get it dry. So better now you get these sketch pen type of liners. Yeah, it looks like a sketch pen only. This is the Revlon one. I'll put the link in the description box. And if you haven't seen my Nykaa haul, there also I have bought this thing. So this is really very nice and I use it. This is known as sketch pen liner and this is really convenient to use. Okay, so first step is just open it. Yes, I know everyone knows this step. So now first thing in this type of sketch pen liner is that they don't, wait, I'll show you. See, they don't work in this top direction very good, but in this slant direction they works very nice. See, you can see this. So while you are applying above your eyelids, you have to always keep in the slant direction and then apply it. This is the correct way. Okay, so now what you have to do is just close your one eye and pull it from the other direction. See the way I am doing it. I am pulling it from my right direction, right from my right side. Okay, so what people do is, what the biggest mistake people do is that they apply aise hi. No, this is the wrong way. Always take your hand, stretch it and then apply in a one stroke only. And fill the gaps if they are left, but mostly there are no gaps left and it's done. Yes, it's little difficult for the first timers, but it's not that bad which we see. And if you don't get those even on right and left, it's okay, starting mein aisa hota hai, but when you will get used to it, it will go perfect like how I've done it. See, I hope you guys can see. Okay, now the other type of liner or kajal which you apply on your eyelids is this. This is something like a kajal only, and see, this is in a pencil form. See, this is in this form, pencil form. So we have to apply this. This is really very easy technique to apply. Same way, just pull it and then go slow if you are not comfortable. And it's done. Yeah, it's easy for me, I can say that, but for the first timers it is always difficult. Always the key for this difficult part of eyeliner is practice, practice, practice and practice. And this literally gets dry very soon. See, you have nothing. Similarly here you have nothing, but on those liners it is really difficult. We have to keep our eyes closed and then let it dry and stuff, all those. I hope you must have experienced those things. So that's it for today. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And guys, please do click on that bell icon so you'll get notified each time I upload a new video. And please, please subscribe. Like, let's reach 10k as soon as possible. And I have really good and new things, and not new things, like very much giveaways and all those stuffs. And do like my Monday and Sunday videos. Sunday are for styles and Monday is for message. So please do like them and please, please help me out, guys. That's it. Bye.